I tell you, Bob, it's very rare that you see a day as nice as this one out here at the race fields. Now, there's a bunch of horses going to come out here and do a little racing in a few minutes, but first, I want to say thank you to our sponsors over at Paganimation.com for making this all possible today. Isn't that right, Bob?
Man, Chuck, those little guys are ridiculous.
All right, so it seems that the race is about to start, and the starting whistle is being blown. And they're off! Oh, whoa, Gunsmoke is coming down right behind your mom and Jared Ferguson. And first place is coming in last place, it seems. Isn't that right?
Man, that is true. Oh, my God. Out of nowhere. Kick him, sparkle, glitterific.
Oh, he's coming down. Wait. Oh, it's going to be a close race, folks.
Oh, he hit his leg.
He got it. He's first place here today. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Unbelievable, folks.
Truly a day to remember,
Chuck. I would agree with you there, Bob.
Bob's not my name.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Anyway, we'll be right back with more coverage on this. But first, this message from our sponsors.
Hi. I'm Murray Carter, president. Thank you.